So let's see this question from AI Triple E 2009. In this question, it is given that if Z minus 4 pi Z mod of Z minus 4 pi Z is equal to 2, then we have to find the maximum value of mod Z. Okay, so this can be written as Z square minus 4 mod, which is equal to 2 mod Z. Now if you square both sides, then you will have Z square minus 4 whole square multiplied by 4 mod Z square. Okay, so if you put Z square mod of Z square is equal to T, then you will have the equation T square minus 12T plus 16 is equal to 0. Okay, so from this equation the values for T will be equal to 12 plus minus 4 root 5 divided by 2. Okay, which is equal to 6 plus minus 2 root 5. And now we know that the T is mod Z square, and 6 plus minus 2 root 5 can also be written as 1 plus minus 2 root 5 plus 5. Okay, which is the whole square of 1 plus root 5 and 1 minus root 5. Okay, so from this the values for Z will be equal to 1 plus root 5 or 1 minus root 5. Okay, and now we know that we have to find, so this is mod. Okay, we have to find the maximum value for mod Z. So maximum value of mod Z is equal to 1 plus root 5. Okay, so this is the maximum value of mod Z, 1 plus root 5. Therefore the correct option is option number 1.